I'm here with Mr. Steve Novak, who's got a title that's impressive and kind of long. Could you let our viewers know exactly what it is you do?
Sure. I'm the president of the Chicago Midwest chapter of the National Academy of Television Arts and Sciences.
Fantastic. And what makes Chicago the best place to do what it is you do?
Well, we've been doing this for this is our 60th anniversary, and we're really looking forward to this Emmy Award. Chicago's a great television town, and we're really looking at excellence in broadcasting. This year, though, we're combining our scholarship winners to showcase our winners. All of our presenters this year are former scholarship winners. This is the 25th year of our scholarship program. We've given away almost $500,000 to deserving students. Our host tonight is a former scholarship winner, Peter Alexander, who is the NBC Network News White House correspondent. And if you watch the White House press conference earlier in the week, he's the one who stood up for Jim Acosta.
Oh, he's the guy in the room?
Yes. So it was an exciting time, and it's a great time to be involved in television and in the news business. We're really looking forward to a great show tonight.
As far as the news business is concerned, what did you like over the last year, and what is happening in the evolution of news media broadcast reporting? What's a positive thing that's happening?
Well, the changes in technology have made it much easier for people to get out there. All the cell phones, all of the news is much more instantaneous than it's ever been. We're able to see things quicker. We're able to be in places that we couldn't be in 10 years ago. It's a terrific evolution, but with it comes a tremendous responsibility to accurately report what's going on. And that's, I think, the key to quality journalism.
Excellent. And my final question, what makes this your favorite time of year, and how much tonight are you having fun, and how much are you actually working?
I'm working a little bit. I'm having a lot of fun.
We've seen him working. It's true.
It's a great event. We put together a great team to put this together. And if you watch the live stream of this on WGNTV.com, you should be able to get a real feel for what's going on here.
All the action. Steve Novak, thank you very much.
Thank
I appreciate
you.
It.